What's up, everyone? Welcome back to another Dead by Daylight video. Today we're doing Halloween themed killers, starting with the clown, and we're just gonna have some fun with it during the chaos shuffle modifier. So let's get into the game. I did hear someone, right? I heard someone. I see someone way over there. There's one person over here. I want to check it out. Oh, okay, you're working on this, Jin. I see. Nice hit. So they blow up the gin, that's 10%. Beautiful. Oh, hello there. Oh, I see where you are. Game over. Wow. And some people think clown's weak. What do we have? We have Dying Light, Agitation, Predator, and that perk. I know the perk, but for whatever reason, I can't think of it right now. I saw you. Oh, that missed. She's gonna make it. Well, I pushed two people off gins earlier. Looks like they didn't go back to any gins. Beautiful hit. Assassin's Creed. Let's go. If Loudon is smart, she'll be the healer for the team. Nice of you to run to me. Injured. I didn't realize I could mortar. Otherwise I would have. I could pick her up later. I hear a crow. Did I not bring him? I didn't bring him, Mori. I thought I did. Batteries included, knockout, I think, and shattered hope. I think I got that all right. All right, we have survivors down here. I didn't realize you were there. Multiple people in that spot. Oh, I got stuck. Steve was somewhere over here. I have no idea where exactly he is. He might have ran back. I should aim for the trees. So either she was working on that gin or someone else was. So I just want to look around. See what I see. Good, we got rid of it. Another one bites the dust. I have a feeling they're mostly over here. Flashlight? Pick you up. That is so unlucky. Someone's here. Ah! I'm chasing someone else. Interesting. She really wants to use a flashlight on me. It's right here. See if she comes out. That'd be funny. Not there. Interesting. Oh, you were here. Okay. Man, that sucks that you have no mither. Wait, what? I'm not gonna do the same thing twice. Someone just triggered Deathbound. Maybe they'll be oblivious. That'd be great. Sneak up on them. That did not help me at all. Okay. Okay, Deathbound. She might not realize I'm coming up on her. Looks like she did. I want to keep that regressing. Gets hit. That'd be funny. Barely see the scratch marks. All over there. Maybe there's one person up there, I don't know. So confused. I didn't realize you were there. How weird. Nice. First Mori. Let's go. Mainly just want to kick her off, that's all. Someone could be over here. Let's see. Yeah, it was a good choice. Oh, you're not dead yet. Nice. Alright, we're going up here. Hopefully we get two people. I know there's someone over here. Alright, so the other girl's gonna be over here. I think this can reach. Let's go. Oh. I tried. I saw someone. Yeah, I did. Well, maybe it's you that I saw. Wow, that hit. know I have genetic limits. Face the darkness. Cruel limits and Vecna perk. I forgot what it does. Destroyed the pallet over here, but he might make a window. Someone might be there, sneaking over to save. I was hoping my guard would hit her. He looks confused. He's gonna get hit. Oh, you're dead. Alright, let's go ahead and use Face of Darkness. We can find somebody. Oh wait, was that a different perk? And someone is injured, that's right. Okay, and this one increases the blindness. I think it affects some other things too. Someone was here. Both over here. It made a noise. Found this person. Nice. Oh my gosh, I can't believe these guards are working as well as they are.
Oh.
hear him screaming. You're dead. Yep. Yeah, someone's there. Nice. Guy's so happy. Trying to give your teammate away. I can't open it.